kids, we have the babies, and when we're at Carter's, we found these really cool sleepers that I bet nobody realized came in newborn, because they were in like a little package like this, and you'd think they'd be the big ones, but we found a boy and a girl, dinos.
Yeah, this one's 3 months for Paisley, because she's a bigger girl, and we got newborn for little man, and they ended up only being $6, I think, with the... So they were 50% off and then I had 25% off. Thanks, Max.
It was on the ground.
Thanks, Max.
I told you, I don't know what to do. My cat has chronic sinusitis and his
it's
sneezing
okay.
so bad and it's
everywhere. It's the time of the year, too.
But it's everywhere. Like, how do you have a cat that sneezes everywhere in your house?
I don't know.
I don't know how to do it.
I'm going to take her slipper. Do you get your guy out?
I'm trying. There's all these buckles.
I didn't buckle mine in. Bad mommy. She has her kitty from Auntie Melissa in a really cute kitty outfit on. Really cute kitty outfit.
I don't know if you can see all of him. You could see all of her. He's got his new pants on, his new outfit. These
like
pants
those.
Are so comfy. I want some for myself.
They would be cute. Bless you. Maxie Max, poor thing.
Aw, she's got a bracelet.
Yep, she got that. I had that for a while. But the bad part is sometimes it gets snagged up when you're trying to change them. Do you smell the kitties?
He just wants attention. I've been so busy lately.
Because all my kitties get in the way.
What?
Get in my video, so I'm sure there's all this smells like kitties.
He used to always be in my videos. Now he sneezes everywhere.
Not always.
Does this headband match? Been
Ooh, it does. Her headband still matches.
Oh, perfect. It matches perfect.
Yeah.
He's still got his little warm socks on, but these are like, it's cold in
it
Florida
actually
right
is
now.
Cold out, and we're putting on shorts on them.
But the inside of these is this really awesome.
Oh, it's lined.
Yeah, I want it for myself. Sure, I could wear guy jeans if I wanted, but
it probably wouldn't fit as nicely. Look at him. He's so cute. I love his belly.
He is so soft.
I love his belly. His belly is, like, absolutely perfect.
He's like, hi, Paisley. Nice to meet you. I've never seen you before.
Yep, I decided to bring Paisley tonight. Well, Melissa told me. I should bring Paisley. So we switch it up. We took Frankie out the other
Look
day.
Look at the newborn fits him perfect. Like, the person who gave him to me said she only put 0 to 3 on him, but I guess I like stuff to fit tighter.
I think that'll be perfect for him.
Yeah.
Because this is even a little big for her. Like, yeah. I debated between newborn and 0 to 3, but definitely probably could do a newborn on her in this jumper.
That's surprising.
But, I mean, it doesn't look bad. But it
looks comfy.
She could have done a newborn too.
I don't know. Look how tight this is.
Not on her thighs. Maybe not.
This is gonna fit.
It was a big different, a big gap.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, this isn't like coming up really far.
So maybe not. But it's so cute because it's girl dinosaurs.
Oh, I know there's, but
I know there's lots of girl dinosaurs now, but.
Only recently.
There didn't used to be. I'm going to put your socks back on, though. Even though I love her chubby feet. She's like the chubbiest little feet.
So, you're coming back Tuesday?
Tuesday, yep.
So, and then how long are you staying?
Depends on when I get my apartment.
So, you might stay for a while? With me out?
Yeah, till the weekend at least.
Cool.
Probably. Till Friday.
Yeah, this is kind of like small on him. Get your big butt. Your big diaper butt.
He's long.
It's gonna be perfect on him. Oh, it's so cute.
It's really cute.
He's so boyish.
She didn't know if she wanted it, but I made her get it.
Yeah.
I bought it because she Thank needed you. It.
It's so cute. He looks like a Nathaniel.
Nathaniel would be cute.
But my little brother's name is that, so.
Yeah. There's Paisley. I don't know what you guys can see in the video.
I don't either.
Have to check. She says, "Hi, friend. You're so sleepy. You're so sleepy." "But it's okay. I'd still be your friend. But you've lost your ducky."
"Yeah, you can see them well."
"Good. You can still have your pussy, too."
"Aw, I'm not just..."
"We haven't really used these pussy clips, but the match is really good."
"He's so cute. I love him.
I love those jammies on him. They're so good. I did get a pair for..."
"Yeah, I can't tell if the newborn... Like, it seems like the newborn would fit her then."
"I thought I got another pair. Oh, yeah. I did get a pair for Frankie. So they came like this."
Mm-hmm.
"And they were wrapped up with all the other..."
"Yeah, they're in like a little bin
thing. A separate bin thing. So...
Oh, the fuzzies stick to the silicone. What are you doing, Max?"
"They were 50% off." "Oh. I was cleaning.
I thought it was like up in my stroller." "Oh, no.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Did you drop it on the floor?"
"Mm-hmm. I'm really worried about cat fur, guys, so..." "Oh, he looks so cute. He looks like he wants to start..."
"Like what to do?"
"Like a little boy. He wants to start crawling."
"He's gonna crawl away. He's cute. Look at him in his jammy." Mm-hmm. "He's like, let me just touch your head, okay?"
"Oh,
it'll be okay." His hand's all scrunched up and his fingers are spent. Sorry, I was dim on him.
"Oh.
Did you check that one?"
"Yeah."
"Okay. They just were all bent up."
"Let's see, on the back of his head says Laura 20 Ross 2013.
It's crazy that he's 5 years old already.
Yeah, he must not have been much done with him because he's in great shape.
Do you look cute on your butt?"
"You do. Look at your booty.
Look at big chunky thighs.
I can't tell if that's like his silicone. Or fuzz. That's fuzz. Okay, good."
She has pacifier problems. She loves pacifiers in her kitty.
"Oh!
What?
I want to see how he looks in his new pacifier."
"Are you still recording?"
"Yeah. Yeah. Hopefully."
"After we did all that."
"I didn't even check. He's too floppy." "Yep."
"Cool.
Maxie Max. You're inappropriate for my guest right now." "Cats like to lick their butts when people come over, apparently."
"Yeah, I got two cats. It don't bother me none."
"These are so cute. They don't match, but they're really cute. Look at it.
That one's not horrible, though.
It's gold. Like, it's a mama hippopotamus and a baby hippopotamus. And bears."
"I do the hippo. A hippopotamus. That's pretty cute."
"Yeah, I like that."
"Let's see it from the front."
"I see it from the front."
"I want to see it from the front."
"Oh.
Oh, that's not too bad." "Yeah.
It's cute.
Is it upside down?"
"No."
"Nope. I see it now. I was like, of course I didn't see. I was like, it looked funny."
"I need to brush his hair."
"We'll need your hair fixed up. Paisley's hair is always perfect."
"Do you like that, baby boy?"
He says, "Yes, mommy, it's yummy." "Yeah, what do you think, Miss Paisley?"
"He's like, I'm gonna steal that cat."
"Oh, she loves her kitty. She's had it since she was first got here."
"They can do like high fives."
"Because his hand goes the other way.
High five.
High five."
"Aww, they're so cute. You guys, so let's see. Maybe they can make some requests of what we can do."
"Yeah, make some requests what we can do next week."
"Yeah, because we'll actually be together next week.
And I'm going to post some of what our outing to on my channel."
"Oh, yeah, RN Traveler 2011.
Yeah, RN Traveler 2001, Miss Paisley. And I have Frankie. Those are probably the ones I do the most with. But I have a couple other babies."
"Till we see you later.
Thanks for watching."
It's a little jiggle.